holiday season. Thanks for staying with us tonight. I'm Bridget Shanahan. The city of Burlington announces funding to combat what the mayor calls a huge threat to your safety and to your health. News Channel 5's Lauren Victory is live in the newsroom tonight with details. Lauren?
Hi, Bridget. At a press conference today, city officials said they estimate 10,000 homes in Burlington have problems with lead paint. They say it's something that can cause a low IQ, hyperactivity, and aggression in children. They also said it's something the city can fix for free.
The day Joe Cleary moved into his North Willard Street home was both exciting and scary.
Bringing boxes in, and I stopped dead when I looked in the kids' rooms, and basically I knew that what I was looking at was a hazard.
The father of two says he found lead paint in and around the house.
Literally, if we lifted them up right now, we would likely see chips of paint that fall.
Health officials say lead exposure can be harmful to children. Lead experts estimate the work needed to make the Cleary property safe would add up to about $33,000. Lucky for them, the Burlington Lead Program is footing the bill.
It's work that would have otherwise taken us a long time to accomplish.
The funding used for the Cleary's abatement will be used for dozens of others around town. It comes from a three-year federal grant Burlington received about a year ago. Officials want to remind residents there's still a huge chunk of money available.
If we don't use all the money up that we have, we do have to return it.
City officials say lead funding applications have dwindled lately. The grant's got 2 years and funds to cover about 100 homes left. They're afraid Burlington won't get these types of grants in the future if they don't demonstrate how much residents need it.
We have an extremely old housing stock. We have a lot of lead-based paint here, and we do have the need.
Officials say there are a few eligibility requirements for lead-safe funding, but an applicant doesn't necessarily need to have a child or be low income.